Welcome back. In a few minutes, we'll be meeting a young lady who can pronounce the word vagina in more than 80 languages. And she's only 12.
Hey, well, I can only say it in English, Fern. Fanny or cunt.
That's quite right, Phil. But I don't think that would help the next time you're in Oslo on the sniff of some first-poaching Norwegian cunt.
Yes, it's a fishy business.
Things could get quite hairy.
And later, we'll be going to the kitchen for more of Ainsley's credit crunch recipes. Today, he'll be knocking something up using just human excrement and breadcrumbs.
Excellent! Or should I say, excrement?
But first, it's over to Craven 1978, who has an important news bulletin.
Several explosions on the planet Mars have taken place in the last hour. Astrologists have been observing the detonations, which have been occurring regularly, but are unable to identify them. Eyewitnesses have also reported sightings of metallic, cylindrical objects flying through the sky. And finally, an asteroid has crashed into Lundy Island Cemetery. So far, police have... Wait for it. So far, police have dug up 2,000 bodies. And Mr. Joey Deacon and his friend Ernie were eyewitnesses, and I spoke to them a few moments ago. Can you tell us what you saw, Joey? Were you scared?
Joey says he were absolutely fucking shitting himself.
And now back to Phil and Fern in the kitchen with Ainsley.
That was delicious, Ainsley. I can taste sweet corn and asparagus.
Yeah, we like a bit of Sebastian sweet corn and Alfie asparagus, don't we?
And what was that other flavour, Ainsley? It seems very, very familiar.
That's spunk, Philip.
That's it.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but we have some breaking news about the crashed asteroid in Lundy Island. With more details, over to my future self, Craven 2008. Thanks, Craven 1978. I'm having a piss in the only lavatory in Lundy Island. Over the surrounding receptacle, I can see the crash site. As Craven 1978 reported earlier, a so-called asteroid has crashed into a graveyard on Lundy Island. Wait for it. So far, police have dug up 2,000 bodies. However, since then, we have had a major development at the site. On the telephone, I have Joey Deacon and his spaz cohort, Ernie. Joey, can you tell us what's happening?
Martial arts experts from Mars.